won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Something.
Don't see anything.
Can't have gone far.
We'll soon pick up the scent.
Hey! Someone!
I'll collect my drachmi.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
I owe you more than gratitude, Mistios. Please, take this.
Happy to help.
Thank you. no one!
Place of Apollo himself. Impressive. I don't want to be spotted here.
Thank you.
infinite.
Socrates! Another foreigner has spilled blood on sacred...
Ah, Cassandra, seeing you on Thelos sets my heart at ease. So tell me, how was your encounter with the rebellious prisoner?
You never told me he was an extremist lunatic.
Ah, but who am I to judge what is too much or too crazy? Are we not both at some point or another?
He would have thrown you and your philosophies into the sea.
Perhaps when I was thinner, both in weight and philosophy. So, tell me, were you able to resolve the situation without bloodshed?
The rebel had guards. I relieved them.
Interesting. You thought the life of a thief and a murderer was worth more than that of soldiers doing their duty.
I wasn't even thinking about him, to be honest.
And what of the rebel?
Should be on his way back to Mykonos, if he knows what's good for him.
Our choices are like ripples on water. They seem tiny and insignificant at the beginning, but they can become devastating tidal waves by the time they run their course.
It's a pleasure, Socrates. I can always count on you to give me a devastating headache.
The pleasure is mine, Cassandra. Hope to see you around the symposiums again.
Don't hold your breath.
You look ready to go.
Odarkis is gone, Kira's with her rebels, and I have other targets to hit.
Then we sail! But first, I may have told Kira you'd give a speech to the rebels before saying goodbye.
We've been here long enough. No speech tonight.
Oh, Cassandra! Heroes like you are meant to give speeches. It's what makes you heroes! But I'll round up the crew. The Adrestia will be ready to sail when you are.
Socrates! You looking to join our crew?
I've just come to see you off. I sail on a merchant ship in the morning.
May Poseidon calm the waves. Barnabas, is the Adrestia ready to sail?
The crew are in fine spirits, if a little hungover. But the ship is ready.
Good. I only wish we weren't leaving Kira alone to rebuild her home.
Are any of us truly alone, who have our friends and allies beside us?
Exactly! Do you remember what you told me when you first set foot on these sands?
That we were here to finish a job.
That's what we set out to do, and that's precisely what you did. They don't call you the mighty Mystios for nothing.
Who calls me that?
He does.
Now then, it's time we give the crew some orders. Where do we sail to next?
Odarkis was only one cultist, Varnavas. Wherever we sail, we will find more of them. And I will kill them all.
Thank you.
I am grateful, Icarus. I need to stay hidden. Here, is there something you need?
My master has been accused of a crime, and he has offered my word in evidence.
What do you plan to say?
Truth or lie, it doesn't matter. The magistrate will have me tortured in my master's defense.
The soldiers are coming for me now.
And you want me to take down these soldiers?
All of the Spartans must be wiped out. Every last one of them. Do you accept?
I'm the one for the job.
By Zeus. Thank you.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Watch will be vigilant here.
Come on.
Back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Thank you for everything. Please, this isn't much, but take it.
I could use someone with your skills. Would you consider joining my crew?
I'll be worthy of your crew. I promise.
About my leader, do you have any news?
I found this bracelet. And a lot of pigs.
I can explain. Leader had it and was transformed into a pig by Kirki. When she was turned back into a beautiful woman, she gave this to Kirki to remember her by.
Bright as always, old friend. Which means we're one step closer to finding Leda, I think.
You think correctly! The gods would never lie! Aside from Volos, and Apati. But never mind them!
If Leda is alive, I'll find her. Get in position to sail!
Nice to have you back, Commander! Wait here, Commander! Thank you.
are having another fight! Look at that sword!
Rowers! To your oars! Increase speed! Lower sail! Start rowing! Archers! Now! To the front!